Lake West. Did pretty good this morning. I caught a lot of fish today. Didn't no big ones, you know, but I got me a couple of 19 and 18 and multiple 17, 16s. It was fun. They died off around 12 o'clock. I'm gonna go hit the deep water a little bit. I may go back up into a couple of the back pockets still and try them one more time. I'm looking around, I keep seeing movement going on. Now perch are driving me crazy because they're bouncing everywhere. So yeah, I'm having a good time. The fish are really doing really good. Loving the new kayak. This Titan is awesome. I'm glad I made the switch up. I really am. I had the Feel Free 11.5. Don't get me wrong, it's a fantastic vessel, but I have a bad knee, and I'm just not sure of my balance. And in this one here, my balance is there. That ain't a question. It ain't a question at all. So yeah, having a good time. Y'all enjoy this.
Little guy. Well, maybe not. Use it one. Come here. A little guy. My little one's got to stop biting. is fighting like crazy. Oh, damn nice one. Damn, you're bleeding like crazy. What the hell's up with you? Oh, a nice big one. Oh yeah, there we go. It's gonna be a good video day. It's gonna be a real good video day. That's how you unhook one.
I'm loving it. I'm loving it. I can't gripe. So, yeah, the shad are starting to blow. The bass are blowing up on the shad over here. So, see ya.